wrapped and everything. So I'm getting really excited, especially because it's JJ's first Christmas. So I think it's gonna be just like so much fun, and I can't wait to see him, like open the presents and everything. But we're going to church now, and then we're gonna go out to eat after. I think we're going to the Cheesecake Factory. So that should be like super duper yummy. So I'm just gonna be vlogging today, and yeah. Okay, and can we just like take a second to look at my nails? Like, oh my God, are they not just like gorgeous? I have the best husband in the world, and he like took me the other day and got them done. So I'm just like seriously obsessed with them. Christmas, and it's seriously so stinking cute. And it's got all the blocks, and you just like put the blocks in the holes, and it's so cute. We are back home now. JJ's playing with his new toys that he got, and then I'm gonna feed him and probably put him down for a little bit of a nap because he's only napped like a little in the car today, so he's pretty tired, I think. But it's just like super rainy and dark outside, and like just like icky weather. We're glad to be back home because it was like crazy, and then the store was like crazy because it's almost Christmas. So prepping hash browns. You eating nanners? You guys, he will eat a whole banana in like one sitting. It's ridiculous. Like, he eats so much. Leftovers for dinner. We found this cute little movie to watch on the TV. And we're ready for Christmas.
Mom, mom, mom.
just put JJ down for bed after a bath and everything. And I'm going to go ahead and vlog here because I'm going to be editing the rest of the night. But I hope you guys enjoyed watching this vlog. Make sure you give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe if you're not already. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.